hat right? Can't get anything right. Come in.
Donna.
Harry, what are you doing here?
Oh, I want to give you this.
What mean here? I mean here, like on this island.
Donna, please.
Holy shit, what's this?
Well, I thought you might have had to tighten your belt a little, you know? Raising Sophie all on your own for all those years. I wanted to contribute a little something to the wedding.
This would cover four weddings and a funeral. Hurry, it's a lovely gesture, but I...
Do you remember the last time you said that to me?
No.
The night I bought you the guitar, I can remember thinking, these are the last words that I'll ever hear from Donna Sheridan, and I'll always cherish.
Oh, Harry, it's a lovely gesture, but...
You just made that up. I'm sure I said thank you nicely, like a well-brought-up Catholic girl.
You know, it's the first time I've seen you laugh since I've arrived.
What do you expect? I'm a bit stressed.
A little more of the old Donna, and a little less of the well-brought-up Catholic girl. I can still recall... I still see it all. Walks along the same, laughing in the rain. All that summer, memories that we made. We made our way along the river and sat down in the grass by the Eiffel Tower. No regret. Oh, yes. Those crazy days, that was the time of flower power. But we had a fear of life, of growing old, a fear of slowly dying. We took a chance, like we were dancing on that. I can still recall
our last summer.
I still see it all. Walks along the sand.